My name is Fabia Bezerra de Lima. I am CPA, a certified public accountant. I graduated in 2006 from the University Paulista, that is in São Paulo City. I born in the city of Sumé, that is on the state of Paraíba, and in Brazil. I have been passionate about discover my family background not so far ago. In fact, after my mother passed away, my mother, Maria de Fátima Leu de Lima, passed away in 2007, I start to have this urge to discover more about from her background and consequently about myself. I have been researching my family since 2011. The biggest challenge that I faced was first to have time enough to go look all books and all registration and find my relatives. Because I am speaking about in 1700s, 1800s, I don't have people alive that can give me some information about what's your name, what's the age, and where they married or born. So by the city, I can find the books, and from the books, I can find the registration, and then go for from there. The Central Library in Fort Worth, Texas, helped me a lot during my research. This facility has a microfilm equipment that I use most of the time to read the microfilm that I order from FamilySearch. And the staff that work here, they are always happy to help me. They are very well trained. They never let me go out with some questions. They go through the whole process for me until it's very clear. They make it affordable, they make it easy, and very pleasure as well to be working with. I would highly recommend if you wanted to come here and check what they can help you out.